Well, there is a bright spot this morning. There are smiles coming from 10-year-old Kennard Allen, whose life has been turned upside down by violence in New Orleans. And just the last year, young Kennard has been shot 3 times, twice on his birthday, which was about a year ago this month, and again in Sunday's Mother's Day second line shooting.
So after a devastating year, WDSU wanted to do something to make Kennard's upcoming birthday memorable and very happy for the 10-year-old, the way it should be for a child. WDSU reporter Casey Foran filed this exclusive story of the special gift Kennard will receive.
One of the few things that makes 10-year-old Kennard Allen smile these days is riding his four-wheeler, a gift he received after his father was killed last year. Only 2 weeks away from his 11th birthday, memories of his 10th birthday party still loom overhead. It's when his 5-year-old cousin, Brianna Allen, was fatally shot. Kennard was also shot in his neck and leg. Again, on Mother's Day, he was a victim of senseless violence, grazed by a bullet at the second line shooting. Instead of joy, his mother says he's fearful of celebrating his birthday, but he does have one wish.
Can you tell me what you wanted for your birthday?
I want to go live tag in the hotel.
What you want to do at the hotel?
Swim.
Unfortunately, Tanya says she can't afford to throw a party this year.
I get one income from his father that was murdered or whatever, and that's for the bills. The hotel is way more than that. The laser tag is way more than that.
Lately, good news has been scarce for Kennard, but WDSU had just that to share with him.
We talked to the Roosevelt Hotel, and they said that they're going to give you, your mom, and 2 guests a free night stay at the hotel.
Plus, there's more.
A great dinner, a nice birthday cake. We're going to have it nice and festive for him. We'll do some balloons and just make it fun for him for the day.
What do you think about that?
It's good.
It's going to be very special because it won't be outside, for one. For two, at least he'll have at least 2 of his friends there.
Roosevelt General Manager Todd Chambers says the hotel wanted to provide a bright spot in Kennard's otherwise dark year.
Birthdays are supposed to be such a positive part of your life. I mean, you look forward to them, you celebrate them, and then just to become almost afraid of your own birthday, it's just terrible. It's just terrible, and we want him to have great memories.
Tanya said it's something he's wanted since his sister's 16th birthday party at a hotel. She's hoping a day in the lap of luxury will help create a better birthday memory.
He'll have a lot of better instead of the pow pow.
We don't want that.
He'll have the kush kush, the water.
Now all Kennard has to do is figure out who to invite to his party.
Who do you think you might invite with you?
2 friends.
Which ones?
I gotta see first.
That's your brother and sister. You gonna bring your friends?
I'm bring my sister.
On your side, Casey Ferrand, WDSU News.
All right, that is a special news for us here. Kennard's mother tells us that he's been diagnosed with post-traumatic stress disorder and ADHD, and he is receiving counseling. Kennard's 11th birthday is May 29th, and in the meantime, the group that organized Sunday's parade announced that it will host a redo Mother's Day second line on Saturday, June 1st at 1 p.m. along the same route, and he will return to school. Kennard will return to school today.